The Frightened Man by Louise Bogan, published in Body of This Death in 1923, read by Frank Blissett. In fear of the rich mouth, I kissed the thin. Even that was a trap to snare me in. Even she, so long the frail, the scentless, is become strong and proves relentless. Oh, forget her praise, and how I sought her through a hazardous maze by shafted water. That was The Frightened Man by Louise Bogan, published in Body of This Death in 1923, read by Frank Blissett.